everybody, welcome back to my channel. So in today's video, I am going to be talking to you all about 7 skincare and body care hacks for clear bright skin, because a lot of y'all actually ask me how I maintain clear even toned skin on my skin and also on my body. So I have 7 tips and hacks that you can include in your routine which also work very well for me, and I'm sure it'll work very well for you as well. So let's get started.
So the first home remedy is for dark circles, which works really well for me. So just scrape some potato and remove the juice of it. Add 1/2 teaspoon of aloe vera gel. You can either use pure aloe vera gel or packed aloe vera gel. Add 1 teaspoon of honey and 1 capsule of vitamin E. Mix all of this together and just put the mixture into the fridge for about 10 to 15 minutes so it really cools down. Now generously apply this mixture on your under eyes. Keep the mixture in for about 20 minutes and rinse it off with cool water. As you all know, potato juice is very good for getting rid of any sort of pigmentation you have. Honey, vitamin E and aloe vera gel are great in moisturizing and nourishing the skin. Another thing that I've started to do and I'm really loving is using charcoal mask just on the nose area. My skin tends to get really sensitive, so I avoid using this all over my face and I only apply this on the nose area, and this really helps in getting rid of any sort of whiteheads, blackheads that I have. Once it's dry, just gently start pulling this downwards. This hurts a little bit, so be really gentle when you're pulling this off. And like you can see, this has removed all the whiteheads that were sitting on my nose. I think this works better than nose strips for me. I have recently started to use the Kama Suvarna Haldi Chandan Brightening Face Pack. I love the fact that this is completely Ayurvedic and natural. It also has sandalwood in it, which is chandan. And not only does it brighten the skin, it also helps in purifying the skin because it has turmeric and multani mitti in it. So I take 2 teaspoons of this and I like to mix it with the Kama rose water. So if you have combination skin like mine, you can mix this with rose water. If your skin is dry, I would suggest you can even mix this with milk or yogurt. And in case your skin is normal, you can use aloe vera or even honey. The consistency of this is also really hydrating and paste-like, so it's not very drying on your skin. So once you make the mixture, immediately apply a thick layer of this all over your face and also on your neck. So the Suvarna Brightening Face Pack has haldi, chandan, rose, multani mitti. It also has oatmeal in it and orange peel extracts. Now obviously you guys know orange peel extract has vitamin C in it. It also has antioxidants, so this will really help in cleansing and also brightening your skin. Oatmeal helps in stimulating the skin's natural collagen production, so this will add the plumpness and youthness to the skin. Rose and chandan, which is sandalwood, is great in brightening your skin. It also helps in taking care of any pigmentation that you have. So once I know it's getting a little tight, I just rinse it off with cool water and pat it dry. Another thing I'm sure you guys know is that I love to take my antioxidant collagen and vitamin C drinks. Now this is really important, and you need to put all of these goodness from inside as well so that you start radiating from the outside. Now this is something that I have learned recently, and I have started being really gentle on my under eye area. Instead of using face wash, which will dry the skin under your under eye, start using petroleum jelly to remove any sort of concealer or makeup that you have under your eye. Another thing you can start doing, you can use serums that have brightening and lightening properties in it. This one is a complexion correcting serum, which helps in taking care of my pigmentation and keeping my skin brighter. Guys, all the product links will be in the description box, so please have a look at it. Another great way of exfoliating all of your dead skin cells is by making a homemade uptan. For this, you need 2 tablespoons of gram flour, 1/2 tablespoon of multani mitti, 1/4 tablespoon of sandalwood powder, squeeze some potato juice in it, add 1/4 tablespoon of turmeric powder and 1/4 cup of milk. Mix all of this together. Apply this on any desired area of yours. I like to apply this on the entire body. So I apply this in the shower and I let it dry. Another very important thing is that you do not dry it up completely like this, but have it slightly wet like this. and then in the shower start scrubbing this gently, and this will help in removing all of the dead skin cells. It'll also help in moisturizing your skin at the same time. This is another great way of getting really clear, bright, even skin at home. And once I rinse this off, you can easily see that your skin becomes so much brighter and also super smooth. You don't even need to moisturize your skin, and I promise you, your skin feels so soft and smooth, just like baby skin. The last thing that I like to do is apply a bit of body oil on my skin before I get into the shower. This is really good if you have dry skin, because in the shower I feel sometimes your skin gets stripped off the natural moisture, and that really dries the skin out and makes it darker. So I apply a lot of baby oil on my skin. I let it be there for about 5 to 10 minutes, and then I step into the shower and exfoliate my skin using a body scrub.
So I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Give it a big thumbs up if you did. Let me know which was your favorite tip. Just put it down in the comment section below. Let me know if you want me to do more skincare videos like this. I would be more than happy to do it. Share this video with your friends. Subscribe to my channel. And I will see you guys very, very soon. Bye!